The average person wants to maintain a balanced diet in order to live a long and healthy life. Some people are vegetarians, while others follow new movements, like the keto diet or the flexitarian diet. But hopefully we can all agree that an airplane is not part of a normal food regimen. As crazy as it sounds, that is what Frenchman Michel Letito managed to do. From a very young age, he was compelled to eat unorthodox substances. The triggering event was when the drinking glass he was using shattered. Instead of grabbing a broom and dustpan, he cleaned up the mess by eating the broken glass. Why his parents permitted this is an unexplained mystery. Even more remarkable, however, is the fact that he was not harmed after swallowing the broken glass. Nicknamed Monsieur Mange-Tout, or Mr. Eat-It-All, he quickly developed a reputation as a novelty act. By the age of 16, he was already performing around France and eating substances that would disgust a normal person. In fact, between 1959 and 1997 alone, he ate an estimated 9 tons of metal. This is more than enough to kill the average person, but somehow he managed to digest a prodigious amount of metal. Physicians examined Letito and determined he had a remarkably resilient digestive system. His stomach and intestines were much thicker than average, allowing him to ingest things that would kill anyone else. Letito also had digestive juices that were unusually powerful, meaning that he could digest the unusual materials. However, it also meant that soft foods, such as bananas and hard-boiled eggs, made him sick. Over nearly 5 decades after eating the broken glass, Letito expanded his taste to any number of substances. With the assistance of generous doses of mineral oil to keep his throat well lubricated, Letito's diet included an average of 2 pounds of metal each day. Rather than feeling concerned for his health, his neighbors were thrilled to watch him eat unconventional items. In the course of his career, Letito consumed 18 bicycles, 7 TV sets, 2 beds, 15 supermarket carts, a computer, a coffin, a pair of skis, and 6 chandeliers, among many other household items and materials. Monsieur Mange-Tout's method was to break down the metal items into small parts and then swallow them individually with mineral oil. The hardest part was swallowing these sharp and sometimes painful materials, but once they were in his stomach, the unique physiology of his body took over, and he had no problems. Michel Letito followed a strict diet of herbs and fibers for his digestive system to work a super efficient manner. Later in his career, as a true professional, he ate an entire robot bit by bit. The stuntman with a stomach of steel broke his own record by eating 8 pounds of bicycle in 15 days, by eating more than 15 pounds of bicycle in 12 days in the 1980s. But by far his greatest feat was eating an entire Cessna airplane, piece by piece. It took him 2 full years to eat the plane because of its sheer size. The engine alone weighs more than 1,500 pounds, and that doesn't count the wings or any of the cockpit or instruments. This absolutely momentous task proved to be his greatest accomplishment. The Guinness Book of World Records wanted to commemorate this unbelievable occurrence and eventually honored him with the award for the world's strangest diet. It was awarded a brass plaque by the publishers to commemorate his abilities, which he consumed as well. Tragically, Mr. Letito passed away from natural causes in 2007 at the age of 57. Some have tried to link his death to his ongoing consumption of metal and hazardous objects, but in the end, they had little to no bearing on his fatality. Though his passing is deeply sad, he left behind a unique legacy that cannot be rivaled by anyone in history.